you're more nervous sitting out there watching, you know, because you can't do anything. And the boys were unbelievable. Ben Stokes, Josh Butler, everyone for the last 4 years, the work they put in, unbelievable.
At the point of the toss this morning going the way it did, is there any suspicion you had that it would be that close?
No, you know, we've been mentioning when we needed to win the two games, we said it was destined for us and we just got to do it. So once we got through to the semis, I was very confident we were going to win it.
Did you ever lose that belief? Was there a stage in the match where you thought, oh, we might have bottled this?
Of course, when we're four down for not many, but, you know, the likes of Ben and just the partnership they put on was unbelievable. And even towards the very last ball, you always believe in, but, you know, credit to the boys.
Enjoy it.
Thank you.